you no peace.
Hey, remember that weird Silvari that came through here a while back? Used to live right over there?
Thank you.
Yeah, I was there for the Queen's Jubilee.
I wasn't home, but I lost a cousin in her attack on the pavilion.
Someone very special to me was killed when Lion's Arch fell.
If she wasn't dead, I would have assumed that Scarlet was behind this Zephyrite mess, too.
Yes, thank you.
Fortune. We came chasing a lead on some bandit traitors. Just happened to break through to Drytop when all of you fell out of the sky.
Our aspects aligned then. There is meaning in this.
If you say so, sir. Okay, lie still now.
I dare you.
You don't seem to have any problem getting back and forth across that quicksand into town.
What can I say? I picked up a thing or two from a particularly generous Zephyrite. Emotionally.
You're going to be okay.
Just let me know if you want me to show you my new skills, okay?
You only wish you had anything to teach me.
Wait. Are you saying you've got a thing going with one of those poor refugees, too?
What? No, I meant from interviewing them. God, what kind of insatiable beast do you take me for?
I am death incarnate.
Okay, don't answer that.
It happened so fast. There was a flash. And then the world turned sideways.
Try to relax.
Everyone was
falling. There was a crash.
You asked Glint for a merciful end.
He took him in. It was one of us.
I woke here instead.
Thank you.
my friend. Try not to surrender to despair. This will pass, and our hearts will heal.
I brought this suffering on myself, turning my back on my ancestors to follow my love into the sky.